my god! Mission one accomplished. Hello guys, welcome to the shooting of Moon Swallower. We're here with Felix Murillo, of course, Kaye, who is our video maker, and Andreas, the photographer. Today we're gonna be using Honey Badger's studio, the other band from Felix, and we're gonna be just moving things around. As you can see, we already started out. We already started out moving things, moving the carpet over there, and we're gonna transform this rehearsal room into a filming studio. We have fabric, black fabric.
No, this is smell.
Oh man, oh, you can get high from that.
Seriously, you can get high from that, but in the wrong way.
Don't do it, kids.
Yeah, don't do it.
So we're gonna be covering the things all around. And the idea is to create like a full black infinity background. So we're gonna have lights on us. And luckily with a bit of filming edition magic, everything's gonna feel like it's like a full black background. So I'm starting out with this. Guys, we just put everything over there. The whole black fabric is on the walls. We used a special tape that wall painters use to paint and help with the painting process. So we used it over there throughout the whole, I'm gonna show you later, a bit closer, throughout the whole thing. We put lots of tape. It took a while, maybe, I don't know, 1 hour. I think. And next, I'm gonna get dressed up. Murillo is already adjusting the drums over there. And yeah, I'm gonna get dressed up and then I'm gonna put my pedals in place and we're gonna start filming. Ta-ha! Let's go! Also vlogging.
Valentina, daily vlog.
Right.
Hello guys.
Hi guys. What's up? Just wanted to. I'm ready.
Looking very good.
Yeah.
It's looking very good, guys. Like your faces are the best.
Yes.
I got really some fucking nice looks.
Awesome. I just got some air.
What do you mean, my faces?
5 minutes. Hey guys, we just finished the band shots, and right now we're gonna do the single for Felix, who's already there. Just practicing, and then it's my turn. Murillo already did his take, and yeah, I'm so proud and so happy how much we've done so far. And I think we really made the best out of this room. Look at this. finally cleaning up the mess and organizing to go. We finished everything and it was so amazing, you guys. I am so excited to see how this went. We did so many takes. We did full band takes. We did full band takes with Kaye, focusing in one member and then the other and then the other. And right now it's already midnight. We arrived here, I think, hang on, I think it's midnight 46, so almost one. We arrived here at 7:30. I think we did a good job. I think we'll leave in this place in maybe 1 hour because we have to organize everything still. It was a very good, productive job. We took pictures, we did mini shoots, and we did the whole thing, like the whole scene, the whole background ourselves, which was great. So yeah, thanks a lot once more for the support. Talk to you guys soon. Good morning, guys. Today is day two of our music video recordings, and guten Tag. And we are in this coffee shop waiting for Kaye. Andreas is here. He went to grab me some coffee, and I'm protecting my hair with this thing because I was afraid it would be like raining or snowing today, but I think we have a good weather. We are close to the Tegelsee, which is a lake here in Berlin, and we're gonna do some shootings over there. I think it's currently around 1 degree Celsius, and I think I'm gonna freeze because my dress, look at the bottom part, it's not exactly that covered or that winter protected, I guess. But let's see how long I will survive. It's gonna be a quest, and I don't think we're gonna film forever because I don't think I can handle too much in this dress. But yeah, we have a great idea for a little bit of a storyline in the video. So we have the shootings that we did in the studio, and we're gonna have the shootings in the lake. I think it's gonna be very nice and give an interesting factor to the video. Thank you, Andrea.
You're welcome.
Thank you. Coffee! We need that. I'm already here with Andreas and Kaye. Look at this beautiful scenery. We're exploring a bit the places we can shoot at. There's some green over there. There's some very sad bushes over here. And there is this nice branch coming down the water. And I was already, huh? Can this hold me? I think we will find out. Having a little bit of tea, doing some scenes still.
Se liga essa foto aqui.
Mostrei. Caraca, ficou foda. Olha isso. Uau. Amazing, man. Eu vou dobrar na metade.
Não, tá. Esse aqui acho que é o mais importante, dobrar na metade.
Qual esse?
É, o do meio que não tava aparecendo.
Já tá. Deixa eu fazer assim.
Espera.
Ou levanta se quiser, rapidinho. Tá com cara que eu caí no chão, não?
Não muito.
Eu posso tentar fazer mais. So fucking cold, oh my god! Hello, friends. I think we are finally done. did a good job. We just did the scene, laying down over there, finding the piece of paper with the moon swallower artwork, and I think this is it. This was the set I was laying down for. I don't know how long. It felt like 10 hours. Maybe it was just 10 minutes, but still, it was super cold. That was the hardest scene for me because we've been out for a long time already. At one point, it really starts to wait on us. The cold really gets in. And with this thin dress down there, in this very, very cold floor, it was something, yo. One of the coldest days of my life. Can we have a sneak peek? Wow, I love the colors. Look at them. Ei, foda, hein? E o vestido deu bom, né?
Aham, pra caralho.
It worked, guys. And the dress, oh my god. It took me a while to find a store. This is a French store. I ordered multiple dresses so I could try to find one that would fit the vibe. We wanted something kind of mystical, you know. But still, like, it has like a long sleeve and a turtleneck, but still it's like quite thin. So the suffering was real. Do you have that one where I do the dancing?
Yeah, I do.
I did also like some dancing moves with my hands. I just moved around. Like imagining a song, because this time I didn't even have a song. And if we blend both, we're gonna have a nice vibe. And I'm happy that you got like also a bit of the legs, because it shows a bit the... Wow, that's amazing.